The CBN News Channel, I'm Ephraim Graham. An historic bipartisan immigration reform bill passed its first test Tuesday on the Senate floor. Lawmakers voted overwhelmingly to begin debate on the legislation, but many predict it will be an uphill battle. It's a landmark bill that could put millions on the path to citizenship.
Times change, and the immigration system has to change with those times.
The Senate voted 82-15 to move the legislation forward into debate. But that's only the first of many hurdles. Many of the Republicans who voted yes Tuesday say they won't support the bill in a final vote unless its border security language is strengthened, a position backed up by the GOP leadership in the House.
Especially in the area of border security, and internal enforcement of this system, I'm concerned that it doesn't go far enough.
The bill would offer a 13-year path to citizenship for the 11 million immigrants who have overstayed their visas or arrived in the U.S. illegally since the end of 2011. They would be required to pay fines and back taxes, and they couldn't participate in any government social programs during the process.
So this is no cakewalk. But it's the only way we can make sure that everyone who's here is playing by the same rules as ordinary families.
The plan also expands visas for low-skilled workers and entrepreneurs and requires employers to check the legal status of every worker.
A failure to have a rational and positive immigration program will choke this economy. It's not a good idea.
But while many lawmakers seem ready to move forward and begin debating this bipartisan bill, conservative institutions and voters still have objections, which make it politically difficult for Republicans in Congress. It remains unclear whether the legislation will pass in the House.
Now, the bill does have potential political upsides for both parties. For the president, it could be his big second-term accomplishment. Republicans hope it will help them gain political favor with Latino voters.